As your men sail forth toward the shores of England, they feel a glimmer of hope. Eyes bulging with imagined riches, they charge ahead to free the king and fill their war chests. Oh, we're gonna get our last character if we do this too. Ivar Bone Crusher. We'll have the Arverblot ceremony. I did my best to try and say that. Hopefully that's something. Okay, so I think I remember actually liking this one. I haven't played that guy a lot, but this guy is a straight up boss. And you gotta go spear guy. And there's never gonna be room enough for our whole thing. You can only pick four of like seven. Swift and stealthy kills, they might just silence the alarm ahead of time. Is that actually a factor in this? Do you have to be stealthy? I straight up thought that was just a chessboard set out there, and they were playing chess. Okay, so make your way to the dungeons below the tower and free the Viking king. Saying Viking king, because king's in there twice. Okay, I can also burn the tents to prevent the enemy reinforcements should the alarm be sounded. You know. I don't know why I put my archer up there. Guy's taking a little nap. Everybody's taking a little nap. With a torch, which is right there. It looks like we can go into this little churchy looking place right there. Alright, so let's move up without aggroing him ideally. Alright, so we'll just wake him up here. Actually, aimer. And there we go. He is not alarming anybody. Wait, that sentence doesn't even make sense. Pretend I didn't say that one. Alright, so we'll spin him around there, sneak in behind him. Fire. I'm getting a little bit better at this game, I think. I guess it's just really easy here because these guys are outnumbered. So let's pick up that. That's a big boy bow. We'll pick up a torch there as well. Actually, like, get down there. Okay, she can't shoot on him from there, apparently. I'm not sure. We're probably gonna need that torch. Let's go ahead and go in here. What's going on in here? Exists, but it's a nice little thing in here, I guess. Take a nice little view out this window at the big ocean out there. And how'd he get some? guess so. But yeah, you took a... Oh, I forgot to use, like, my throwing axe and stuff. That's okay. Over here. Let's actually try and take out this guy first. So we can burn that tent down so it doesn't spawn anybody during the fight. We'll see if that works out. Looks like we could potentially just take this out of the equation before we even get started here. Yeah, they don't even know. Alright, so I'm gonna... spearwall that guy. Swoop. Swing around here. Oh, wait. There we go. Is she shooting? I guess she doesn't have a good line of sight there. There we go. Is that full health or is that still missing? This little sneaky trail. I guess it doesn't really matter. We could loop around anyway. Oop, what's that? Locked. Needs a key to open. Let's see, where would a key be? That looks like a key right there. And that's... just the dungeon. So we are gonna have to take out a paladin. That's fine. We'll save our grindstone. Maybe hit him with the curse of old age. What is that? Helmet. We'll have to swing around here, get that, burn that. reinforcements. Can we do this while he's there? It does not appear so. So if we burn this, I think we can get to the other side, so I think this was the smarter path to take. You think that the fire would be a pretty dang big sign that there was trouble afoot. These guys. All right, everybody into position. Hit 'em with that throwing axe. There we go. And there's as far as I can tell currently to waste a torch there, so we'll go ahead burn this down as well. Gold doubloons. Oh, I got scared, those guys woke up for a second. Alright, so let's risking it to take out these guys before the main fight. Let's do it. Yeah, don't do that. Attack this guy. Working. There we go. It's all worth it. And we'll go around the long way here. See that spear wall move pays off. Now what do I want to do here? I definitely want the high ground. Form up over here. I'll just get these guys into position. High ground is also super useful for, I wonder, for my archer. I wonder what would happen if I did a spear wall over here and just kind of blocked this off. That a shot. And we'll do it. Arrow storm over there. See, back he goes. Can't help your buddies right now. Ouch, well, he did something painful there. There, we wanna get the high ground on him. Oh, so there's no reinforcements.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're still good. Yeah, let's just go ahead and stun this guy. Over there. Sneaky guy. Let's take him out real quick. Oh, why are they all switching? Okay, there we go. He drew some aggro on him. That's good. Just keep him over there. That seems good. Block him off with the banner. Maybe throw an axe at him. Throw another axe at him. This plan's working pretty good. Now I'll stun him. Chest. Man, it's just raining helmets. Spear there. Oh, that's a nice shield. And as Hawk and Golden Mane helps the king out of the rusty iron cage, the king stutters through pain-clenched teeth. You have my eternal gratitude. I will forever be in your debt. As he evaluates his saviors, he continues, an ancient curse has stricken into the very heart of our land, and I know the cure for the illness. Alright, what haven't I done? Wait, what? I didn't burn all the tents. In the thick of the night, where was there one tent? I was out of torches anyway, I think. So, I don't know, but in the thick of there's a well. Its water nourishes Yggdrasil. With a vial of this water, we can revoke the curse. Whispering ominously, he adds, to reach it, we must travel beyond this world. I guess more magic stuff. Let's buy this guy 650. Oh, never mind. We're rolling in money. There we go. We got the full war band boys back together. Should we redo something? Ooh, 11. Not ready for that. Why is that one grayed out? Okay. I guess just means it's super easy, but why are these? I don't know. You get better, like, things. So we've definitely unlocked all of those. Better gear, like we could do this one. Shield of Hell. That sounds cool. Affliction of Hell. We'll do that in a second. We'll try out this guy's our best dude, so. So it has zero armor that reduces damage, but it has damage, helps you attack. That looks pretty awesome. And he has one of those. I think his current ones are cooler. I like that one. Yeah, he already has the best stuff. For a Danish Viking to assist you for 60 seconds. That's interesting. Alright. Just bring us back to the world. Let's do this one. See if we can get something good here. And we gotta try out this guy, and we gotta bring our best boy on board. OG, he's been here. The Draugr. Alright. Oh yeah, it's this one. Where you gotta burn the boats. specialize in crap too, don't they? Oh wow. Yeah, that guy's real strong. Situation. But we're just tearing through him. Like this big guy is a boss. Look at him, he's just crushing that. Is he trying to throw another one? Isn't it? Never mind, we're good. That one jumped right into my hands. Oops. Didn't mean to lead with him, but we're just kind of crushing it. Doesn't matter too much. Flank around behind this guy. Ooh. That's not good. Let's get out of here. Why'd he just stab that? Oh, Frog came in with us. Can't stop us. We are taking a decent amount of damage though. We'll do a war horn there. Oh. The plan for that guy to flank around us. Not work in his favor. Oh, he managed to drop that right at the end there. But yeah, these guys are just blowing their way through this level. Something at us. Let's try and keep our guys together for as long as we can. And try to keep the high ground. Just barely get that off. Let's take out their boat. Why do they just attack sometimes? Is there another healing thing? No, we are left to our own devices here. So I'll go ahead and give him a quick heal there as well. Oh no. Wow, my voice did something weird there. forceful hit. Boom, that overhead jump. Oh no. That guy is just being the worst right now. Items and he's gonna blow up in 1 second. There we go. Oh, he's gonna blow up. No, get out of there. Okay, we just gotta use the table. And then we can be on our way. Attack. So I mean, maybe that would be good for our big dude. this guy. Oh, yeah. I guess that's okay. When hit, there's a 15% chance to spawn a poison tile under a nearby tile. But what if it puts it under our guys? Doesn't seem good. So I don't know if I'm gonna use that. Oh, I couldn't do this again. That took quite a while. Okay. Ooh, we need to be 11 to do the next one. So we have... Oh, the Dark Forest is the one that I said I didn't like. So the chance to hit is way higher, the damage has a better range, and somehow it has more defense. So we got that longbow now. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. We'll get Freya's gift. Freya. I think it's just still Freya. Not fun with all that random traps and whatnot. Alright. So yeah, this one was quite the pain. So there's clearly a trap. Somebody. Man, look how much they almost defeated that guy in the very first encounter. See what I mean about that? That little healing thing did like virtually nothing. Good. Oh, we're getting hit in the butt over here. Let's actually let's go get him. I don't know where he's trying to run off to. Match. jump up and do the slam. Okay, that first one was just unlucky, I think. Okay, let's try and do another encounter before we have to use our healing. Up. Oh, he's gotta take him out. Well, that didn't happen. Alright, we could still do this though. If she would fire an arrow, we can still do this. She is not going to fire an arrow. It seems. Might have hit him. It's very hard to tell. I think we're about to die here. Yeah, he's just soaking up hits here. Oh, wait. Is it gonna do damage? If this trap doesn't kill her, I think we might be okay. That was ridiculously close. Had to do a bit of kiting there. Alright, what's left? There's some bad stuff there. Another healing thing. We'll work our way around here. And what was down here? Not fun times. A chest. And maybe we can come down this way, I guess. Draw that guy where we want him to be. I wish this chick would just auto fire a little more, but she's still pretty useful. Oh, I guess he just randomly died. Shimmy through here a little bit. I'll try and wait for them to come in here, and then we'll rain all the arrows down on them. Oh, don't do it. Don't throw those traps. Are gonna spawn once we get in there. is gonna happen. But how many fights do we have? I think if we beat that, we can get that. And everything will be just fine. Like no health left, but that's okay. Who needs health, right? G level up or something, I don't know. Oh, there's a trap there. That's great. Killing the banner, but we'll use that time to our advantage. There we go, not too shabby. Oh, I forgot I already had healing herbs. This way, but there's probably some bad stuff. We'll spawn there. Should probably use more of these points as well. Oh, there's more guys. We'll see if I can get away without using those. I'm really surprised it was just one guy. I know going up here is a troublesome one. But we are doing a lot better than last time. Oh. Herbs are not going to help much, but oh, they have a magic person, don't they? Yes, they do. Alright, so we'll do that's what we'll do. That's fine, we're right at a resurrection point here. Oh, there's that Witch of the Wilds. The magic chick that you can get is actually pretty good as well. Turn a few missions. And I think we can. Let's just stun her just to be certain here. Don't have very much health. And, this is a bit of a situation now. Stops here to try and make this happen. So let's keep trying to guide her a little bit. That seems to work. Well, I should have picked up that before I left. As long as I don't hit any bear traps, I think we should be good. I'll just keep trying to guide her around this. Did that like freeze time? What happened? Okay. This is a very slow, awkward battle. Eventually, maybe I'll win. And that's not good. Oh, she's making a run for it. Wow, why do these have so much health? She's coming back. And that will be her undoing. I'm not even sure these are doing damage. Oh, there we go. That was a mess. And I used up like all those points. So we will go down here and then come back up. Does that guy seem like a Viking king to you? I think our main guy here seems more like a king than anyone else. Enemy's gonna spawn, is that what the blue means? Yep, that is exactly what that means. Oh. See, we gotta use the poison to our advantage. And just let them come to us. Just like that. We gotta be careful about this one. Sneak in. Oh, he's already carrying something. Sneak out. Now, catch that spawns over here. Or did last time, apparently. Yep, there she is. Archers pinned in there. Dang, these things just draw aggro. Not sure they do damage. Somehow. Alright. Two totems out of the way. The spear guy seemed to be rather squishy. They're just real annoying. Okay. That's the last set of bones. So let's just not get this guy some health, and then we'll grab these last bones here. Then we can hopefully fight our way over to that. Where did we have to take those bones again? Right here, right? Ways back. That's okay though. Oh. Well, that was easy. And there's traps. And there's more traps. There was a trap on the elevator. How is that even a thing? Please don't add another trap. And there's another trap. That's why this mission is the worst. Like, you have to agree, this is much more annoying and difficult than the last mission I just did to rescue that guy. Okay, so we'll sneak around this way, fight. I guess we have two more fights coming our way, unless we went that way, we might be able to avoid. Let's give that a shot. Just wanna finish this up and not worry about it, because this level is a, oh wait, we can go this way, is a long one. shift click. Yeah, to move all of them. Except for that one. In the right direction. And there's a bear trap. Is he gonna die? And there's still more bear traps. And that's probably a bear trap. The bear traps are freaking awful. So I think we can get over here without angering any more enemies. And then we can just head straight for... Uh-oh. And my archer's dead. That's a nice... I was so close. Stops here. Because we do not have much more time. This is not a good situation. Please don't blow up, guy. Like he has the high ground. That's not a good situation. But that worked out just fine. I think this chick must have gotten hit by an arrow, like, right off the bat. Not sure. We just picked up gloves, shoulders. Probably shoulders. There's our last fight. A totem somewhere. Did I totally, like, just not click on... Oh my... I didn't click on that one. Well, that was, a dunder. Let's just take this guy out of the fight real quick. Hopefully. Ridiculous. And hopefully we're still firing here. Let's just go take out this guy. He's being too much of a nuisance. Skill because he's getting destroyed by just a lady with a stick. That's embarrassing. Alright, let's just get to the totem. Walk through the valley of bear traps. This level. Perhaps game is just the fact that there's so many bear traps. Oh wait, I can just... easier way. Gift provides a 25% chance to heal 5 points when hit. Okay. They don't quite look as good, but I'll wear them. Practically, they make more sense, I believe. For him. Don't see any of these spears better for him. The boar Anglo spear. Actually, don't see less of attack, but way more.